Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Mystic Mornings. My name is Joy Kingsborough, and I'm coming to you live on July 4th, 2019, and tapping into the energies of today, so how we can leverage the energies that are rising up for us. From a numerological perspective, the energy today is the energy of the number 5. So even though it is July 4th, and it's our Independence Day, and it has a lot of strength and stability and excitement and connection and collaboration, the energy of the 5 is actually asking us to take a leap forward and to be patient. So when I woke up this morning, that was the word that was whispered in my ear. It was little leaps. I just kept hearing that over again. Be willing to take little leaps. Now, the number 5 is often associated with past energy that's being released in order to move into new energy. It's change energy. It's that moving to the next thing, right? So it has this energy of wanting to go from one state to another. Well, I guess that makes sense that little leaps would come up. It's the idea of taking little leaps forward, of being able to, for the moment, like I can feel it in my chest, there's a condition or something occurring in your life that maybe you don't want to experience. It's a past energy, a past ideal, a past manifestation, and you'd like to move beyond it. And it requires a little leap. It requires a leap in faith, a leap in belief, a leap in trust in yourself, right? A leap in perception. So you may need to think differently than you thought before. You may need to take a bit of a leap forward. So you may need in the moment to go, oh, this thing that's happening in my life, I'm going to be okay with it. I'm going to take a little leap forward and believe in what I'm creating. I'm going to believe in what this next thing is. I'm going to believe that I'm going to be able to create from a different energetic state. I'm going to believe that it's already here. I'm going to believe that I have manifested what is next. And I think back to the times in my life when little leaps have been, little leaps have been a theme for almost every change that I've experienced. It's been a series of little leaps in belief, little leaps in changes and things that I'm doing in energies. Not so much the big leaps, although the big leaps do follow, they come, or big changes result from these little leaps. So what about patience? Well, during change, change happens at its own pace. It happens at its own time. And I remember when it was in my early 20s, I was a single mom. I was raising my oldest son by myself. This was 25 years ago, at least. And I was living in a basement apartment. I was living on my own for the first time really in my life. And in that transition, I was getting ready to change careers. So I was moving from managing a retail chain to moving into a more corporate structure. I was finishing school. I was leaning into a different type of career altogether. And I was just on the cusp of that change. I could feel it coming in. I could feel it possible. I was updating my resume. I was applying for jobs. I was creating this shift. And all of a sudden, I started to notice that there were more spiders entering my house than usual. It was really bizarre. Like, I'd never seen them in the house. And all of a sudden, I would see one every once in a while in the bathroom or by the front door, or there'd be something. And it started to pique my curiosity. And back then, I wasn't incredibly intuitive. I didn't spend a lot of time developing my intuition. I was very much living in the crux of life situations and circumstances happening to me. And I was working very hard to make those changes. And this prompted me to get curious. I wonder why these spiders are coming. I wonder if there's a meaning. And I actually don't know what even gave me that thought that there could be a meaning to it. I didn't immediately run for the spray, or I started to think, what's causing this? So I started to research symbolism and bought a book on symbols. And what I discovered is spiders are about abundance and change. They're about shifting into a new experience. They're about creating your own reality. So this is my first exposure to this idea of creating my own reality, spinning my own web. And that spiders also were incredibly patient, because once they built their life, they paused and they waited, right? They built their web and they waited. And when life was ready to deliver to them, then something would enter into the web and the spider would receive it. And so it's a reminder for us to do the same. So this morning, after thinking little leaps, I walked into the bathroom and there was a spider, and it was just on the wall, just a little small, simple little brown spider. So I scooped it up and collected it and put it outside and thanked it for being in my presence. And you know, totally different energy now. I welcome it and greet it. And then I saw another spider in the bathroom. I thought, this is really interesting. I never see bugs here in this condo. And so I scooped that one out and sent it on its way also. And then I remembered that time in my life. I remembered the spiders. And I know I'm on the crux of change again. There are shifts taking place in my business. There are shifts taking place in my life that are really powerful and really excited. And I think the spider is coming to say, you're right there. It's close. You're building it. You've built it. And now be patient. Take the little leaps and be patient. So I wanted to share all that with you because perhaps you're in the same space. Perhaps you've been building and creating something and you've been taking little leaps, or you're ready to take a little leap. And I want you to remember to also be patient, that those little leaps often come with patience and perseverance and love and compassion and trust and all of those things that you develop along the way. So beautiful energy today. I hope you land into that. And I hope that there's a little something that you feel like doing that you're brave enough to take that little leap. Have a great day, everyone. We'll see you tomorrow.